Greetings, parents and children. My name is Judy Semugabi Bachaita. And today we are having our Luganda lesson 9. Esomo eryomwenda mu Luganda. We are still continuing our parts of speech. We started from lesson 7. Up to now, we are still seeing parts of speeches. So far, we've seen one which was noun. Today, we are going to see some of the other parts of speech in this lesson. The second part of speech is nakongeza linya, which is adjective in English. An adjective is used to modify or describe a noun. Nakongeza linya ekozesebwa okunnyonnyola erinnya. Okugeza, Musisi muwanvu. Musisi is tall. Nakamya mugaga. Nakamya is rich. Motoka nene. Bika. Muti munene. Big tree. So the words in red, those are the adjectives. They are describing the pronoun. They are describing the noun. These two are pronoun. Pronoun. So, musisi wanvo. Musisi is a noun. Muwanvu is an adjective. The third part of speech is nakasigira. Nakasigira, that is pronoun. A pronoun is a word that takes the place of a noun that is not used explicitly. Nakasigira ekolanga omusigiri. So it is used, instead of using a name, you use nakasigira. For example, nze in singular, I, fe in plural, fe, we, gwe in singular, gwe, you, mwe in plural, mwe, still you in English. Ye, singular, ye, he or she, bo in plural, bo in English is they. The fourth part of speech is ebikolwa, that is verbs. A verb is used to describe an action. Ekikolwa ky'ekigambo ekiraga omukozi ky'aba akola. For example, tula, sit. Lya, eat. Tambula, walk. Vuga, drive. You see, all these are verbs. Tula, sit. Lya, eat. Tambula, walk. Vuga, drive. The fifth one is nakongeza chikolwa. That's an adverb in English. Adverbs are used to modify a verb, adjective, or another verb. Nakongeza chikolwa enyonyola ekikolwa ekiba mu sentence. Adverbs are classified into 4 classes. So we are going to see these classes now. Class 1 is Nakongeza chikolwa eze visera. Nakongeza chikolwa eze visera. In English, adverb of time. Adverb of time. Okugeza, example. Okugeza, example. Mukasa alima lwaggulo. Mukasa alima lwaggulo. Mukasa digs in the evening. Mukasa digs in the evening. Now you see Mukasa is a noun. Mukasa is a noun. Alima. Alima is a verb. Alima is a verb. Lwaggulo. Lwaggulo is an adverb. This is an adverb of time. Nakongeza chikolwa ezebiseera. Nja kukulaba akawungeezi. Nja kukulaba akawungeezi. I'll see you in the evening. Tunagendayo encha. Tunagendayo encha. We'll go there tomorrow. We'll go there tomorrow. And second classification is Nakongeza chikolwa ezempisa. Nakongeza chikolwa ezempisa. Adverb of manner. For example, akoye nyo. Akoye nyo. He or she is very tired. Tata ayogeza bogo. Tata ayogeza bogo. Daddy speaks rudely. Daddy speaks rudely. Aluddeyo bulala. Aluddeyo bulala. He or she has lied a great deal. He or she has lied a great deal. The third classification is Nakongeza chikolwa ezekifo. Nakongeza chikolwa ezekifo. Adverb of place. Adverb of place. Ayingidde omo. Ayingidde omo. He or she has entered in there. He or she has entered in there. Chitwale wali. Chitwale wali. Take it there. Tula wansi. Tula wansi. Sit down. Sit down. The fourth classification is Nakongeza chikolwa ezigumiza. Nakongeza chikolwa ezigumiza. Adverb of degree. Adverb of degree. Tata mwagala nyo. Tata mwagala nyo. I love daddy too much. I love daddy too much. Mwagalira ddala. Mwagalira ddala. I indeed love him or her. I indeed love him or her. Akaaba nnyo. Akaaba nnyo. He or she cries a lot. He or she cries a lot. That's the end of our lesson 9. Enkomerero y'essomo ery'omwenda. Thank you for listening. Mwebale kuwuliriza. In case you missed all other lessons from 1 to 8, you can find them on my YouTube channel. It's called Judy's Basket. Please, when you get there, don't forget to subscribe. I will appreciate it. Thank you so much. Mwebale nyo. Thank you so much. muévale, ño. Goodbye, muera va. Goodbye, muera va. Thank you so much for listening. Hopefully you've learned something out of this lesson. I'm still Judy Semugari Bachaita. Bye.